In motion, setting up on a wing to the right. Brady on play action, good protection over the middle, and it's Brandon LaFell at the 40-yard line.
So scrimmage, hurry-up time.
And they put a fullback Devlin in it, and then they give the ball to Stephen Ridley, who takes it out to midfield. 70 at any position, and right now he hands the ball off to Stephen Ridley, and Ridley takes it through the middle again to pick up the first down. It was second.
Part of the reason that issue keeps coming up.
At the 44, Brady over the middle, wide open, making the catch and then falling down inside the 20-yard line is at the 14-yard line. Brady this time out of the shotgun. Stepping up, taking off, and Brady will slide to a stop at the 8. Ridley with Devlin in the backfield, and they hand the ball to the fullback, and Devlin's going to pick up the first down. Taking it. And Brady will take it himself, and this time an official first down to the 2-yard line. Down and goal inside the 1. Ridley takes it in. And there are 68,000 major sighs of relief in the stadium right now.
LSU, Clint Bowling, Georgia.
Russell Bodine, North Carolina.
Mike Pollock, Arizona State.
Andre Smith, Roll Tide.
Through a touchdown pass to Dalton. Now you have a flag. Our first is tonight's referee.
12 men in the formation. Defense.
From the 39-yard line, Dalton throws, and that's caught by Sanu. An exciting player is Mohamed Sanu across the 50 to the 46.
Fit. Patrick Chung, the Ducks.
Devin McCourty, Rutgers.
Fargo Dunn, University of Nebraska.
And since he's going no huddle here is Giovanni Bernard. Looking pretty good at center, Russell Bodine out of North Carolina. Off play action. Dalton going deep, and it is picked off at the 5-yard line. A flag is down, Darrell Revis.
Illegal contact, defense, number 24.
Left in the opening quarter. Dalton throws, catch is made, but spun down right away is A.J. Kevin Hubert to hold it. And on this windless night, the kick is no good. Second down and 6. Ridley to the outside. Gets around the corner, first down. When Mike Zimmer got the head coaching job at Minnesota. Now Brady throws, and he throws it behind Edelman. Is lucky it wasn't.
Yes, have been awesome in this situation this year.
Four-man rush. Pass is caught. That's 50,000. Gronkowski for a first down to the 17-yard line. And Brady throws, and that's caught at the 1 and into the end zone. Goes Tim Wright for the touchdown. From the 20, Dalton starts with a toss to Giovanni Bernard. Since he had a pretty good first drive, but it ended with a field goal. Dalton with 5 receivers going out. And a 3rd and 2, flips one too far. Intended for Giovanni Bernard.
Working on Devin still as they snap it quickly.
No huddle again. This time Edelman gets hogtied out of bounds after
what has been their biggest issue.
4-man rush. Brady hangs in. Open over the middle. Gronkowski to the
unsportsmanlike conduct. Offense, number 87.
From the 33-yard line, Brady now on play action, under pressure, and this time they get to him. At the 25-yard line, he gets sacked by Robert Gatt. Patriots on top, 14-0, as Brady surveys, has time, guns it, a little bit low, flag comes in, Danny Amendola.
Pass interference, defense, number 20.
The first quarter, 2nd down and 8. Brady going deep, and out in front is Edelman, but he can't get there. And Brady under pressure and has to sling it away. 5. What's this play going to look like? Like that. And you got everybody looking around wondering what you're going to do. That's normally what takes place. Now, 22 yards. Pressure on. Dalton gets hit as he throws, but he gets the pass away to Hill. Nice game, but short of the first down to the 3rd.
Right. Way it's gone.
He's taken a lot of grief for his drafts in the past few years. Here's Ridley. taking it up to the 35.
Career, and they're going to do it to everybody. It doesn't matter.
No huddle on second and three. Ridley again.
A little chink in that thrust.
Third and 21. Going to run a draw play. Give it to Vereen. He swings to the outside. Gets up to the 43-yard line.
But he was happy to be here.
Second and six. And Dalton throws, and the pass is incomplete. Flag is down.
Holding. Defense, number 37.
Harrington on the outside right now. The secondary is winning for the Patriots.
Dalton, good protection, and throws it, but it's on the ground. It is dropped. Is it still alive? No.
Personal foul. Unnecessary roughness. Defense.
This is Sanu, who takes a little swing pass. Picks up about six before second and three now. And through the middle, with a nice hold, goes Bernard. Giovanni, that has bogged down with the penalty. Second down and seven. And Dalton throwing and dropped. Five-man rush. Pass is incomplete.
Holding, defense, number 37.
Five. From the eight, here goes Bernard. This is going to set up a third down and two. Going down, a little confusion in the backfield again. They get the play off with one, and they stop at the five-yard line. Bernard, who earlier missed from 52, and this one is good. So. Through the middle, Vereen. Brady flips it out. Tim Wright. And
field. So far tonight, everything's working.
No huddle again. Vereen is able to work his way. Blitz gets it away. Caught first down. Danny Amendola at halftime. On second down and 10, inside 2 minutes now, is Shane Vereen getting the ball to the... And Brady throws a little behind and incomplete. That's Gronkowski's yard attempt for Gostkowski. And a lot of pink. Brandon Tate. 6 yards in. Coming out, but not very far. Great coverage there. Tackle to the nine.
Pick here could cost you the game, but Dalton's been great with the ball security.
We will get the second half kickoff. Over the middle, that's a nice game. And then it's dropped at the 29-yard line. Fumbled away. The Patriots have it. And inside the 10-yard line goes Dennard, and he's going to be stopped at the 3-yard line.
Fumble at the 25-yard line.
And it's the first lost fumble by the Bengals. Brady over the middle to Gronkowski to the 6. Down to a half minute. Surveying, taking off, and Tom will be stopped at the 3. Give it to Ridley, and he's going to get stopped at the 1. Now. And there's three more.
Used by the New York Giants late in those games.
On both occasions, and the last play of the half will be Giovanni Bernard for a gain of 9. Here to start on first down, and the pass is too high over the middle. 5 wide on a 3rd and 5. And Dalton down the sideline, and that one is over the head.
Coming out of the half.
Now Brady starts this drive from the 31-yard line. Play action, completes the pass, staying on his feet, picking up the first down is James Devlin. From the 42. There's Ridley trying to get around the corner, and they wrap him up.
Maybe I made up a few things out there.
Second and 18, and they take care of Shane.
Ball out quickly.
Third and 21. Here's Gronkowski. Flag is down. New England has been the punt. Adam Jones. And Adam Jones across the 50, down the sideline, and that run back might... Dalton from the pocket, throws, caught, touchdown. Mohamed Sanu. Good protection. Fired over the middle. Caught by Grimes.
Knows he's needed and he's out there.
Second and 10. And Brady finds the open man in the seam, Tim Wright. Running back. Give it to him. And Green through the middle and to the outside for a first down to the 29-yard line. Tackle team. And the handoff goes to Green, and they're going to get not only that extra yardage to get him in field goal range. And Brady fires it over the middle. Caught. Touchdown. Rob Gronkowski. 45 of those coming from the right hand of Tom Brady, as this is taken 7 yards deep. Brandon Tate loses the ball, and the Patriots pick it up and take it in. Kyle Arrington. Second down and 10 for Dalton. And a little pass goes to Bernard. Extremely well. Protection's been good for Brady. Third and 3. Pass is incomplete. Flag comes in.
Holding. Defense, number 23.
I mean, that time to jam the receiver and to get pass interference.
And now Dalton going deep, and that is hauled in by A.J. Second and 7. That's grabbed by Jeremy Hill. Walks over to the sideline. Logan Ryan takes his place, and working in that direction is Dalton. To A.J. Green for the... All right, so let's see what the Cincinnati defense can do in terms of getting the ball right back. Brady, meanwhile, throws and starts this drive with a first down. Settlement in motion. Brady to Edelman, and Edelman knows exactly where he...
Once, but a couple of times.
Second and 11. And cutting it to the outside with some room. And off to the races again goes Stephen Ridley. Taken down at a... Edelman. And he'll get taken down at the 7. Inside fake, and the ball is dropped.
Grant coming off the ball, making it look like a run.
23-yard chip shot for Gostkowski. Repairs, he is back. Up with Jones, and the pass comes to the near side, and that's taken 13 to 21 now for 187. Under pressure, buys time, heads to the sideline, and
defensively,
second down and 6. And Dalton over the middle, and that's dropped. Sanu tonight for 10 yards, and Dalton's going to get smothered at the 35-yard line. Here, I mean, it's like.
Awesome.
Unbelievable. As Wednesday night rivalry is back, here goes Vereen. That's a gain. 49-yard line. And Vereen.
He is the leader of that defense and the emotional leader, and they needed some of that tonight.
And Brady, incomplete.
Pocket, illegal contact, defense, number 23.
And third and 4. And that's a little low for a Gronkowski field goal attempt. I mean, it's not getting on an airplane for 5 weeks. And the kick is good. Part of their coaching careers were in 12-game seasons. And it's in 14 as well, not in 16. As Gresham picks up the first in line.
The first time they've had difficulties early, but when they get it going, it's hard to stop them.
He's called by Sonsenbacher, and he loses it, and is it recovered? before it goes out of bounds. Here, with a little over 7 minutes to play. But instead, he's going to throw it. At least it's a short pass underneath. Aaron Dobson to the third. Brady on a third and five, and they will convert a juggling catch made in Seahawks. Third and nine.
Flipping them around. Finally, they just went back to old school, and it's working.
The right formula. I know you really had.
I mean, basically, Brady was asking, answering questions. Is he too old and too watched?
Cincinnati, the 10-year veteran. One time the number one quarterback in Washington. Jeremy Hill will make Mr. Campbell's stats look pretty good here. With a gain of 38 yards. And Campbell on a second and seven.
I did for young people in Cincinnati. Does a great job.
Third year with the Bengals out of Rutgers. And that's dropped.
To play next week.
We've got Carolina next week in Cincinnati. Could come back for the Panthers today. And that pass is taken in but out of bounds. For Bill Belichick and Brady, this is going to rank right up near the top in terms of satisfaction, considering everything that went on here this week. Yep.
They probably won't do "I told you so"s in the press conference.
Nope.
But they'll be thinking it.
Nope. Belichick will go, "We're on to Buffalo. We're thinking about Buffalo."